Hurry your men. If we die fighting. We are close to victory. Be wary of enemy attacks. You should study the tactics of your enemy. You need more cannon. Steal horses if you have to, but get more horsemen into that fight. Men and rifles are what you need. Where are your foot warriors? This battle favors our enemy. You should withdraw. The spirits want war. The battle draws in many tribes. See how they throw men away in useless conflicts. My father would be proud to give me his name after a battle like that. My warriors will have this battle won quickly. Your warriors arrive just in time, as I planned. Our enemy has help. I fear their combined force may be too strong. I am not against that. My plans for siege are already in progress. My warriors will be mounted and will be here soon. I will have my people train more foot warriors. My people do not have the resources for that. The spirits will not allow that. My warriors are elsewhere. I have no men to help you. The spirits prevent me from doing that. My force is not big enough. I will not send them into slaughter. Our enemy is sly. They have destroyed a post. The journey here has not been kind to these British people. There is not much fight in them. It will not be long before these Dutchmen are mourning their dead. The French will soon be driven from these lands forever. Watch as these Germans are driven before our warriors. See how their warriors fall. This so-called empire can never last. If only all of our enemies fell as easily as these Portuguese. The Russian hordes are no match for our superior warriors. Soon, all of the Spanish will vanish from these lands. These Aztecs will feast on no bones except their own. It saddens me to crush my native brothers. Let this day be a lesson for those Sioux who break from me. Their voyage has made these British strong. These Dutch fight with the strength of the buffalo. Where do the French find such power? These Germans fight like bears. These Ottomans are stronger than I expected. It pains me that I underestimated these Portuguese. The strength of the Russians is great. The spirits give strength to these Spanish. The reputation of the Aztecs is true. They are quite strong. The spirits have been kind to my brothers. Their strength is formidable. It is no surprise these Sioux have the spirits on their side. Be careful, you are not devoting too many resources to advancing in age. The battle ahead will be long. It would seem our enemy values the superiority of native warriors. Move past the discovery age. Our enemy grows stronger every second. Why do you linger behind? Advance in age or our enemy will have the advantage. A bold move advancing in age so quickly. But make sure you balance your resources. I hope that being the last to advance in age is part of a strategy, and not just dragging your feet. You have my thanks for your help. That is how we deal with enemies who sneak like a snake in the grass. Our enemy has lost his hold over my native brothers. That is how we clean the scourge of settlement from our lands. With this post down, our enemy will lose sway in this area. I have failed to liberate my brothers. Our enemy has grown strong. Not even I could destroy that town. Our enemy continues to profit from fouling these lands. My war chief is down, and I cannot collect treasures. Killed by an animal, the spirits mock me. I cannot continue against such odds. It is time to quit. It would be advantageous for you to send help here. Many men are attacking my town. Welcome. Follow my lead if you want to win. I see you think you are ready for a bigger challenge. It is probably better that you choose an easier game. I hope you play as well now as you did the last time we met. I may yet have something to learn from someone who leads like you did last time. Your last effort disgraced the spirits. Try harder this time. You will need to do much better this time to keep up with my score. I remember these lands. That can only add to our tactical advantage. Do not drag me down this time. We are strong together. I hope to do well again. The will of our people has brought our war chief back to us. Their town center looks undefended. Our enemy has failed to protect its town center with a barracks. Our enemy seems to have no horsemen. Take this wealth and use it wisely. My people have gathered food for you. This wood should help you. It is time to strike our enemy. I am going after this town. I am striking at our enemy's villagers. The time is right. I am attacking our enemy's main town. I am moving to free my brothers from our enemy's influence. I am going to strike our enemy's trade post. You were wise to hit our enemy there. I will follow up your attack. My warriors will train from here. My people will set up camp here. I will seek the help of my native brothers. I will take this trade site. My people will defend this building. My warriors will defend this area. I will defend my native brothers here. The people in this town will resist to the last man. I will tell my warriors to defend this trading post. My people have plenty of wealth. We will send some to you. Our harvests have been bountiful. We will send you food. The forests here have given us much. We will continue to send you wood. My people are on their way to help you here.
The spirits have been quiet lately.
My people have need of coin. The herds are thin. We need food. My people need wood to expand our territory. Your help in that battle was well timed. You have my thanks for the coin. This food will help. Thank you. Your quick action saved many of my people. Those resources will nourish my people. This wood will help us to build. Their voyage across the sea has made these British strong. These Dutchmen are strong fighters. I would not have believed these Frenchmen to be so strong. These Germans have more fight than I had hoped. This empire has produced a worthy enemy. These Portuguese have the strength of the buffalo. These Russians are a strong-willed people. These Spanish warriors fight with skill. The reputation of the Aztecs is well deserved. It is no surprise that these natives are fierce warriors. Our difficulties against the Sioux are not surprising. How can we be losing to these weak British? We struggled against an inferior Dutch army. I am puzzled by our failure to rout these weak Frenchmen. These Germans are weak. We should be doing better. These Ottomans win despite our superiority. How do these Portuguese better us, the stronger team? These weak Russians are beating us. We are losing despite the weakness of the Spanish. How can we do better against these weak Aztecs? We must try harder against these weaker Iroquois. I know the Sioux are strong, but our armies should be stronger. You have the strength of a bear, but we are still behind. I cannot win alone. You must summon more strength. Our strength is superior to our enemies. The spirits seem to favor you. You are very strong. We appear to be ahead, but I need you to find more strength. It appears our enemies have bested us this day. Your spirit is strong, but I fear the battle is over. You are foolish to drag your people into senseless battles. Let us make peace. Call your warriors. We need to destroy our enemy's trading posts. Our enemy is wise to seek the aid of the locals. Our enemy seeks to bolster his economy with a trading post. Our enemy continues to seek help from the locals. It seems our enemy has gained the advantage in trading posts. I will ask my brothers for help. I will take a trading post to help our economies. A fine move getting ahead in treasures. That treasure will help us to destroy our enemies. Use that wealth to train some warriors. That food will help feed your warriors. You would seem to be very familiar with these lands, but don't let those treasures distract you. I'll forgive that, but don't steal from my people again. I see you have found a warrior to help you. The Sioux welcome those villagers as their own. That wood will help you to expand your town. You are wise to keep us ahead of their native settlements. That extra trading post will give us an economic advantage. I hope those walls are strong. They could never keep out my people. I know the power of these people. They will help us in our struggle. Now I have the first trading post. It will be easy for the council to get supplies to me. This will help me to crush our enemy. This coin will pay for many warriors. More food for my people. I know that you did not need this treasure. What is your war chief doing? He should be out gathering treasures. See how the natives flock to our cause. These villagers will help our cause. This wood will help to build my settlement. More natives will help us out. Another trading post has been added to our tribe. These walls will help to defend my people. The stage is set. Prepare to defend these posts to the last man. What has happened? You used to be a better leader. You have been busy. Your people must be proud. I see you have fought many battles since the last time we met. Though time is short, you have no idea where I will attack. Where is your strength now? We are about to destroy you. These combined forces can only mean victory for us. Your skill is impressive. I was sure I had won. See how easily I crush your inferior warriors. A fine choice. Facing my superior warriors. Do you see how we are united against you? Do you not have the courage to face me alone? What spirit is helping you that you are able to advance in age so quickly? You are wise to seek help from the locals, but you will still be defeated. That will not help. My brothers are united against you. You can burn my town, but we will melt into the wilderness and strike back at you. That trading post was not needed. It is unwise to linger in the first age. You will have nothing to defend yourself with against my warriors. You are falling behind. Please, construct a town worthy for my warriors to destroy. So many resources wasted so soon.
Are you up to something?
I hope your ally is able to support you both, since it is obvious you are wasting resources. You are confident to think you will not need your ally's help against my warriors. You can build next to your ally's town. It will not help you. You must be very desperate now that your plans have been stopped. It makes me feel good to lift the yoke off my native brothers. Feel the might of the Sioux. Another eyesore removed from the plains. I promise you an honorable death. It seems you think you are ready for a bigger challenge. It appears you are still stinging from the last time we played. I know these lands well. The advantage is mine. The bleeding you suffered last time seems to have taught you a lesson. You have much confidence, taking on a bigger enemy. Your braves cling so close to your war chief. They look scared to be outside of your town. Your warriors seem to be lost. Come closer. My warriors do not want to travel far to slaughter your army. Coward, you kill women instead of my superior warriors. That is an admirable force. But what good are soldiers without a leader? I see some children have wandered away from your camp. The spirits favor you with stealth. Some of your men are lost, just like their chief. So that is where you plan to die. A valiant fight. But that is not yours to take. Watch how my warriors appear out of nowhere.
Things are quiet out there. My warriors could be anywhere.
I do not know how, but you were the better war chief today. You were lucky this time, but we will rebuild. Why do you continue to bleed with natives? Are your own soldiers so bad? You may have more trading boosts. But that only means more glory for my warriors.
You have the speed of a bird, but your bones are just as brittle.
No amount of treasure will keep my warriors out of your town. You are greedy, like all our enemies. Eat that food quickly. You will soon be choking on my tomahawk. All the treasures in these lands will not keep me from spilling your blood. Your war chief is a long way from home. I hope he knows his way back. It will not be long before your native allies have realized that they are on the wrong side. Keep those people safe, or they will become part of my tribe. No amount of wood will keep my warriors out of your town. Walls mean nothing to the Sioux. We will be in your town before you wake to the danger.
My tribe grows while yours sits idle.
See how quickly the influence of my people spreads across the land. The power of my people grows with every passing second. This wealth will buy many warriors, more food to feed my people. There is much treasure to be found around your base. I'm sure you don't want it. My treasures pile up, yet you have so few. Is something wrong? My tribe grows with more powerful warriors. See how the people flock to my tribe? This wood will build many huts to house my warriors. The locals here will soon learn that they have joined the wrong side. Do not count on their help. You waste your time and resources on ugly buildings. My people will burn them to the ground. You do not scare me with these tactics. My warriors will soon put an end to this. My tribe's influence is all over the map. You do not have the power to stop me. It would appear that another opponent has been drawing your blood. Now it is my turn. It seems you have been fighting less worthy opponents. Now I will give you a true lesson. You have been practicing, but wisely, not against me.